南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀仏南無阿弥陀 As the compassionate light of Amida Buddha reaches all the corners of the world, the sun and the moon will radiate in harmonious tranquility. The wind and rain and heat and cold will be moderate. Sickness and poverty will be contained. And our community will enjoy prosperity and lasting peace. Floating Lantern Ceremony is a time to offer our prayers to our ancestors and beloved ones, as well as to remember them with gratitude for all they have done for us. May we aspire to live fruitful, peaceful lives while sending our thoughts to those who are not with us in this world. Let us now offer our prayers so that all of our deceased loved ones be released from suffering and be born into Amida Buddha's pure land of ultimate bliss. Namu Amida Butsu, Namu Amida Butsu, Namu Amida Butsu.